So it's true. Antanas is...
Why do you care?
Some traitorous men under my command fled through the passageway. If you find them on the other side, kill them with extreme prejudice. Their squad has a unique arm tattoo. That'd be the good proof to me that these bastards rot in hell.
I have met them already.
So, they're dead.
They were no match for me. Now where is my reward?
Reward?
Cursed the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost some good men on our way here.
And all these that got killed when we finally arrived. Cursed the moment we saw that beacon.
You! What's a convict doing there, Rome?
You must be...
We just arrived. We saw the beacon and came...
All two of you.
Damn beacon. If we had ignored it, our men would still be alive.
Not you again. Leave us alone.
Thank you. What is this beast? I've never seen anything like it. But you killed it without a second thought.
Maybe...
Help you? How?
In the back of the Citadel. It killed 3 men. Nobody dares get near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. I'll be inside, awaiting news.
Bring them back. I'm sure.
I see you have cleaned up the bot.
This is wonderful. I need space to work. And Talas disagrees.
What are you researching?
All these unfortunate people infested by demon. There must be a way to help them.
So you disagree with them, Talas?
Yes, and Talas believes that evil can be banished from you. They don't seem to be... There must be another.
You promised to give me some potions.
I can't do much with a laboratory in a state like... Perhaps if you help me a bit more, I could give you even better potions.
Help? How?
I need more fresh Rogar blood so that I can study its properties. I think I need their hearts. Bring me some Rogar hearts. But I suspect they'll need to be bigger ones.
How many do you need?
At least 4, but the more the better.
I'll see what I can find.
Thank you. Welcome back.
I think I've found them. Here you go.
Yes, that's perfect. Wait a moment. Now, this healing potion is powerful stuff. Give it a try. It's a bit more powerful now. Bring me more hearts, and I'll see what else I can do.
Be careful. It sounds like there might still be Rogar left in the corridors.
Yeah. So you've returned.
It's dead.
You may not be a good man, but you are very helpful. Take this as a sign of our gratitude.
Did you find my brother?
Your brother is dead.
He dead? Just like that. Keep it. I don't want anything to remind me how he died.
Difficult task still. A huge beast broke free from the cap. Where is the beast now? In the square of the judges. Dead. Could have guessed. Welcome back, Harkin. You should know there was a beast, you say? I'm not sure. This is troubling news. I will send... I found something. It's one of the pieces of the device. Give it to me, and I can fix it. Here you go. Thank you. Using my device, I can remove some of the shadows that occlude your future. Look. Facing Adir's last lord. I'll wait for you to return.
Thank you again for getting me out of that cell instead of that liar.
Thanks again for your help.
As much as I appreciate our common understanding that something needs to be done, I cannot fully support this manifest, especially point 3 is questionable. How could the Rogar help us restore peace if they do not even talk to us? How could we be sure to use them for our cause? We all want to see Antanas gone. True. But more bloodshed in whoever's name? This cannot be the way.
My friends.
Perhaps we can make use of the Rogar to win against Antanas. If we let them in, Antanas will fall, and we will be able to rebuild on the ashes. We only need an individual who could pave the way for the Rogar, and they would do the dirty work for us. Thank you.